Okay, so we need to talk to the tree. Crosswise, you want to follow the same spiral when you're on the trunk. Not pin the wire onto the trunk because now you could lead to sparring. Be careful. This one here, do not want it to be any taller than the main tree, because this is a secondary apex. Want to brush it. Wiring is an important job. You don't want to mess it up. Now, as you can see the front, I can now bend this wire. That's number two. This will be the back branch. It's short in the air. Show you what I'm doing. Cut that back. This one. Let's take that piece off. And then that piece off. Okay. Here, I got this here so I can just hook it. here, and that may be down. And that shorten it. This is the back. Looking pretty decent in the back. This one I want to bring down. That's a nice apex. This one looks like it's going to interfere, huh? Let's see. Well, it worked in the back. Right. By interfering, I mean pointing at you. Not a good idea. From the go. This is a really nice looking apex. This would be a very nice little branch up here. Let's take that one off. And move the body to this one. Starting to look pretty decent. One, two, three. Some small iron. Front again. You're going to have a little branch in here. Very nice back branch. And a secondary back branch coming out here. And that branch has to be wired. Very important to make sure that you wire all of your branches. Okay, this is going to come from here to apex. It is bowing towards us. Number one, number two branch, secondary apex, and we're on a roll. Back to the tree, nice clean backing gear, and we go from here. So come winter, we can then work with the root structure, and by then this tree is going to be looking gorgeous. I appreciate you for being with me. If there's any questions, do not hesitate to ask. Join us, subscribe, Facebook, YouTube, and don't forget to ask. What else would you like to see? Do take care. Have a great day.